Welcome to this strengthening practice today. Let's start the practice in child pose. 10 fingertips on the floor, elbows lifted, arms straight. Turn your armpits, rub your armpits in. Create a little space between the shoulder blades. As you're breathing in, palms on the floor, looking forward, lift the tailbone, lift the chest, arch your spine. As you exhale, reach the ceiling with the spine, round your spine, sit on your heels, child pose. Inhale, back to all four position, arch, and as you exhale, you are in downward facing dog. One more time, inhale, knees on the floor, looking forward, arch. As you exhale, round your spine, sit on your heels, child pose. Inhale, back to all four position, arch, and as you exhale, you are in downward facing dog. Now we are moving into plank through rounded spine. So come onto your tiptoes, lift the bum, lower back, middle back, upper back, arrive into plank. And from there, through rounded spine, back to downward facing dog. Again, come onto your tiptoes, lift the bum, lower back, middle back, upper back lifts, you are in plank. And from there, lift your upper back, middle back, lower back, buttocks, downward facing dog. And again, come onto your tiptoes, lift the bum, lower back, middle back, upper back. And now stay there, bend your elbows, maybe just a little bit bent. Knees on the floor, if it's too much, keep zipping up your invisible trousers, you are in Chaturanga. Inhale, pubic bone on the floor, low cobra or upward facing dog, back to downward facing dog. Lift your right leg up, bend your knee, lift the hip. As you exhale, knee next to the chest, kiss your knee, round your spine. Inhale, lift your right leg up, bend your knee, lift the hip. As you exhale, right elbow, right knee together, right leg straight if that's available. Inhale, lift your right leg up. As you exhale, opposite leg, opposite arm, feel free to extend the right leg, but don't stress too much. Inhale, and as you exhale, step the right foot between your hands, runner's lunge. Lift your arms up towards the ceiling, lift the pubic bone towards the belly button, abs engage, bend your elbows, bend your left knee, almost touch the floor. Inhale, both legs straight. As you exhale, left knee almost on the floor, bend your elbows. Inhale. As you exhale, bend both knees, bend your elbows, arms super heavy, stay there, breathe there. Keep lifting the pubic bone towards the belly button, zipping up your invisible trousers. You might have a strong sensation in the left groin or maybe in the legs. Drop the left knee if it's too much. Both hands on the floor, shift your body weight on the right leg, lift the left leg up, standing split. Knees bent, left knee next to the chest, breathing in. As you exhale, stay as you are or soften your knees, left knee next to the chest, breathing in. As you exhale, knee next to the chest. Thread your left leg underneath your body and get ready for twist. Press your left elbow against your right knee. Both sit bones pressing against the floor, spine super long. So long that the crown of the head is able to reach the sky. Inhale. Untwist your spine as you exhale and downward facing dog. Same little sequence on the other side. Lift your left leg up as you exhale, knee next to the chest, kiss your knee, round the spine. Inhale, lift your left leg up. As you exhale, left knee, left elbow together, left leg straight if that's available. Inhale, lift, 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 lift. As you exhale, opposite leg, opposite arm. Inhale, lift. As you exhale, step your left foot between your hands, runner's lunge. Soften both knees, bend your elbows, zip up, lift the chest. Inhale, both legs straight. As you exhale, bend both knees, right knee almost touching the floor, just a millimeter between your knee and the floor. Inhale, straight legs. Bend your knees. Inhale, lengthen. As you exhale, bend both knees, right knee almost on the floor, elbows bent, arms heavy. Keep looking forward. Make sure you're not compromising your balance and the safety of the lower back. Both hands on the floor, standing split. Lift your right leg up. Stay there as you exhale or soften both knees, right knee next to the chest. Breathing in. As you exhale, knee next to the chest. Inhale, lift your right leg up. As you exhale, knee close to the chest. Inhale. As you exhale, get ready to sit on the floor, left foot inside or outside of the straight leg. Press your elbow against your knee, inhale, spine super long. And as you exhale, building up your twist. Inhale. Don't forget the neck is part of the spine. Keep looking backwards. Next exhale, untwist your spine, hands behind you. You are in downward facing dog. Through again, tiptoe down dog. Rounded spine, you are in plank. Bend your elbows, chaturanga. Stay there, breathe there. Knees on the floor. If it's too much, make sure your lower back doesn't have the arch. Keep the lower back still, straight. Inhale, pubic bone on the floor. Roll the shoulders back, lift the chest. Upward facing dog or low cobra or cobra. And with the next inhale, downward facing dog. Lift your right leg up towards the ceiling. And as you exhale, step your right foot between your hands. Lift your left leg up, standing split. As you exhale, both feet on the floor. And now we are sitting on the floor. Let's work a little bit on the lower part of the abs. So grab a brick or a block. Place it between your inner thighs. Flex your feet, hands behind the head. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest. Hold the breath, squeeze the brick and lift the tailbone. And release. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest, looking up towards the sky, squeeze the brick, lift the tailbone, as you exhale, release. Inhale, lift, 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 squeeze and lift, as you exhale, release. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest, hold the breath, squeeze the brick, reach the ceiling with the heels, and release. Inhale, lift, 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 squeeze and reach, and release. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest. Head is heavy in your hands. Squeeze the brick, lift the tailbone, and release. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest. Squeeze the brick, lift the tailbone. As you exhale, release. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest. Squeeze the brick, lift the tailbone. Release. And again. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest. Squeeze, lift. Watch how your body reacts. You might be tired now. Stay there, squeeze, hold, breathe, watch your thoughts. You want to give up or you do one more and squeeze and hold and squeeze. Almost there, and as you exhale, slowly release, remove the brick, open your arms nice and wide, lower your knees to the right, turn your head towards the opposite direction, stay there. If you need more sensation, right ankle on the top of the left knee. Otherwise, both feet on the floor and change the side. Knees on the left, left ankle on the top of the right knee if you wish. Turn your head towards the opposite direction wherever your knee is pointing. Lower back super flat on the floor, shins parallel to the floor, hands behind the head. Right leg straight, lower the right leg towards the floor. Inhale, lift the head, lift the chest. Drop the left toes on the floor and lift, and drop, and lift, drop. And lift. Keep the lower back super flat on the floor. Find a position for the right leg. If your right leg close to the floor and your lower back has a little arch, in this case, lift a little bit higher. Drop and lift and drop and lift. Rest if you need to rest a little bit. And drop and lift, but don't compromise the pose. Make sure your lower back super flat, abs working very, very hard. Drop and lift. Drop and lift. You're almost there. Don't give up. And here we are. You see, we are here now. Rest just for a moment. We do exactly the same on the other side. Keep the lower back flat, left leg straight. Find the position for the left leg. Lift the head, lift the chest, and touch the floor with the right toes. And lift. And touch. Lift. Touch. And lift. And again. Keep looking up towards the sky. Head is heavy in your hands. Lower back super flat. Touch and lift. Find a position for the left leg according how is your body in this moment when you are doing this practice. Touch and lift. Almost there, almost there. Don't give up. Keep looking up. Head is heavy in your hands. Touch and lift. Beautiful. And knees next to the chest. Hug your knees next to the chest. Roll up into seated position. And from there, you are in downward facing dog. Through rounded spine, come into plank, bend your elbows, chaturanga. If your body getting tired, please keep your knees on the floor or stay in chai pose, whatever is the best for you. Inhale, low cobra, cobra or up dog, and as you exhale, back to downward facing dog. Now we will work a little bit inside plank, okay? Stay there for a moment, just lengthen the front. And from downward facing dog, again, through rounded spine, arrive into plank position, lower the heels to the left, lift your right arm up. As you exhale, lower the pelvis towards the floor, but don't touch it. Inhale, lift. As you exhale, lower down. Left knee, left chin on the floor. If it's too challenging for you by any reason, If you have any wrist issue, use your left fist instead of your palm. Or you can keep the forearm on the floor, left elbow, left forearm on the floor. Inhale, lift, and lower side abdominal region getting stronger and stronger. Inhale, lift. If it's too much, just rest, don't strain anything. Inhale, as you exhale, lower, and again, inhale, lift. Both hands on the floor, you are in plank, and again, through rounded spine, coming to plank, chaturanga. Skip chaturanga if it's getting too much, otherwise stay there for a breath. Pubic bone on the floor, low cobra, cobra or outdog, and as you exhale, get ready to do the same on the other side, downward facing dog. Through rounded spine, you are in plank, lower the heels to the right, lift the left arm up. And again, finding the balance, lower the pelvis towards the floor and lift. Lower down. You're strengthening the side abdominal muscles, which are quite important to support your lower back. So if you tend to have a lower back issue, lower back pain, in pretty good position for you to practice. Lower and lift. And again, watch your thoughts. If something is uncomfortable, you want to give up, you want to escape, or you think, okay, one more and let's have a look what will happen. Downward facing dog, through rounded spine, find yourself in chaturanga or skip chaturanga, stay in plank, stay in downward facing dog or child. Inhale, upward facing dog and back to downward facing dog. You will lift your left leg up towards the ceiling. Step your left foot between your hands, standing split. Both feet on the floor, hip width apart. And again, lie down. I have a little more surprise for you. Now we will again go back to the abs with a little twist this time. Interlace the fingers behind you. Lift the head, lift the chest. And as you exhale, left leg straight, twist to the right. Inhale. Right leg straight, twist to the left. Breathing in and twist. Inhale, twist. Breathing in, twist. Inhale, feel free to extend the right arm outside of the left leg, left arm outside of the right leg if you want. It's not necessary, it's optional. Inhale, try to lift both shoulder blades off the floor as you're doing the twist. Nice, and again, watch how your body, maybe you're a little bit tired now, you work quite hard today. Inhale, just accept what you feel. If you need to rest, rest, otherwise twist and twist. Breathing in, twist. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Watch your thoughts. And from there, roll up into seated position. Let's lengthen the front of the body with the next two position. From all four position, walk your hands towards the front edge of the mat. Fingertips on the floor. Try to reach the floor with the chest, with the armpits. Just breathe. Chin on the floor, forehead on the floor. Armpits, chest traveling down. And from there, let's move into camel position. Tuck your toes under, hands on your bum. Roll the shoulders back, lift the chest, keep looking forward. Pelvis traveling slightly bit forward, chest up. Hands on your heels if your body is super comfortable. Untuck your toes if your body is happy. Keep your thighs right angle to the floor. If your body is happy to look up or look back, you are more than welcome. Otherwise, keep looking forward. Slowly release, sit on your heels, come into child pose. Relax the jaw, facial muscles. Exhale out through your mouth. No holding, no tension. You worked very hard. Exhale out the tension if you build up any in your body, in your mind, in your heart. Namaste.